With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, the question that we are going to discuss now is, which of the following lacks a nucleus on maturity? And the options given are, first is companion cells, second is sieve tube elements, third is phloem parenchyma and fourth is none of the above. Now, if we talk about these options are given as a part of a phloem. Okay, as we all know, phloem is what? Phloem is a food conducting tissue of our plant. Now, this phloem has four parts, okay, four main parts which consist of a phloem. Now, what are the four main parts? The first is the sieve tubes. Okay, sieve tubes. The second one is the companion cells. Okay, what is it? Companion cells. Okay, the third part is the phloem parenchyma. Parenchyma tissue, and the fourth contains of phloem fibers, which I am writing down here. Okay, so now let us discuss them one by one about these parts. The first one are the sieve tubes. They are elongated tubular structures or cells which are placed end to end, and they have minute pores in them, which is known as sieve plates. Okay, so what they are known as? They are known as sieve plates. Okay, and what they do? They help the plant to conduct the food from the leaves to all the other parts of the plant. Okay, and at maturity, they lack what? They lack nucleus and possess some organelles at maturity. Only some organelles. Okay, so this is all about sieve tubes. Now, if we talk about companion cells, these companion cells, they are the cells which are located on the sides of the sieve tubes, and they help the sieve tubes to transfer the food from the leaves to the plants. So, they are what? They are basically helper cells to the sieve tubes. And on maturity, they have prominent nucleus in them. Okay, prominent nuclei in them. Okay, now if we talk about this parenchyma tissue, now this parenchyma tissue helps in the storage of the food. Okay, so what does it do? Storage of food. And if we talk about fibers, these phloem fibers, they give the mechanical support to the plant. What they do is giving mechanical support to the plant. So now if we come back to our question, what our question was saying, that which of the following lacks a nucleus on maturity? And just now I told you these sieve tubes, what? They lack nucleus at maturity. So the correct option will be option 2, which is sieve tube elements which lack nucleus at the maturity. Okay, I hope it is clear to you. Thank you very much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.